So we are at Donington Park, and it's been used for the past 21 years for Download Festival.
Working at Download, we've had a long, long relationship with this festival. We know the site very well. We know all of the key people, and we work very well together.
Solotech is a 360 company. For this specific project, we're doing audio, main stage and second stage.
We've deployed a large L-acoustic system on main stage, consisting of L-acoustics K1, K2, KS28 subs, and various other smaller speakers as fills. And over on second stage, we've got a D&B system, which is D&B J series on both the main hangs and the side hangs.
We also provide 4 delay towers on the main stage. We provide all the control on the main stage at monitors and front of house. Second stage, we provide all the main speakers that you see and can hear when you stood in the audience, and exactly the same for the control, front of house and monitors.
From Solotech's perspective, planning starts just after we finish the last one, really. The promoter likes the fact that we're already planning our CapEx budget based on our commitments to them next year. They want their visiting artists to be using the latest technology. They want it to be the best speaker system. And so they know we start thinking about that. As soon as I go next week, we'll have a debrief. I'll put some notes down. I've already been talking with the production manager today about next year. So I'm already thinking about next year.
A lot of site visits take place where we look at the ground, we look at distances, we look at stage positions. We do acoustic models and technical drawings, site coverage for sound. I think in terms of rolling with the punches and dealing with problems on site, we usually have, you know, plans in place for certain elements that we almost expect to go wrong. Like, there's been instances where the weather has been so poor some years, we've had to have show stops. And it's just something that we have to deal with. You know, there's not much else to it.
Solotech, or the companies it's acquired, has actually had an involvement in this show for 25 plus years.
Solotech are very well equipped to deal with festivals of, you know, Download's size and calibre. We've got a lot of inventory of high stock. We have a huge amount of L-acoustics and D&B speakers. We have a massive range of digital front of house and monitor boards that we can offer people. We offer a great service and we put fantastic people on the gig, and that is how we deliver a proper service and premium service each time.